Sorcha, is this your friend?
My name is Finn and I'm 11 years old.
Hello Finn, who's 11 years old? And what do you play in the orchestra?
I play the drum.
Finn plays the drum. Could you show us how you play the drum, Finn, with your arms? Like that. Music, powerful across the board, particularly with our children with additional needs, I think is because they know that whatever they play isn't going to be right or wrong, that they're involved in every way. They just enjoy hearing all the different sounds and exploring the different instruments. It's just so powerful and it brings everybody together. So it's just very moving, very meaningful. And for our young people, that is something they would struggle with in the classroom. You know, for some of our pupils who haven't got a voice, they're not necessarily heard in the classroom, but here, they are. So for me, that is really powerful.
It's really great when they come together and, yeah. And when they play, it's very cohesive and just really great.
With what they give us. What do you reckon? Thumbs up, thumbs down.
Pam Davidozy.
Pam Davidozy!